Hi everyone, today I received a projector from my client which is not turning on. So in this video I will show you steps to fix the LED projector. The projector brand is UNIC and it's LED projector. When I plug the power cable, then nothing is happening. Even the power indicator LED light is not glowing. I suspect this is happening because the power supply is not working correctly. So I will disassemble the projector quickly. Here I am trying to measure the voltage across the large capacitor because it holds a large current, otherwise it will shock. Now I am discharging this capacitor. I plug the power cable again to check voltages. On AC side, it's showing approx 238 volt AC. That means the power cord is okay. On capacitor, it's showing approx 324 volt DC, and it is also correct. I think the primary side of this PCB is working correctly. Hence, I will check the secondary side of this PCB. I'm checking this capacitor and LED connector in continuity mode, and it's showing high impedance. The capacitor, all pins are showing short to ground. That means capacitor or diode on this light may be faulty. After removing the diode on this connector showing healthy reading, means that diode itself is faulty. I will replace it with another one. Then I will check. After installing the diode, power supply is showing voltages on the capacitor, so I will plug this PCB on projector and then will check. See here, now power LED is also glowing and projector is also working. I will assemble it and then will show you. A projector is working fine. Thanks for watching.